The vampire's mercy is playing on his thoughts. I see that clearly on his face. Perhaps Laura reminded him of poor Claudia. Seeing his beloved Marie again has brought it all back to him. Marie's love is all he has now, and the hope of holding her again, the only hope. He is close now, close to the bitch who commands these vampire vermin. Gabriel will make her pay for the injustices he has felt at her hands. She is powerful. She will try every trick in the book to tempt him to her cause. There is just the small matter of the clockwork tower to overcome first. Another mad invention of Frankenstein that I hope will only delay his sweet revenge. The giant mechanisms and gears continue to turn, but Gabriel continues to foil them. He is now in the heart of evil. Darkness is all around, surrounding him from all sides. Here he will meet the brother of the one he destroyed in the village. His name is Olrox. The two brothers have been her greatest champions, yet I sense their reign of evil is ending here tonight. Olrox and his brother Brawner are traitors who took sides with the Queen when she became one of the Dark Lords. He has wreaked terror on the lands ever since. But now he will meet one who is greater, more powerful than he, one who will deliver a message without any mercy. Olrox, meet Gabriel Belmont and his vampire killer.
You shall not pass through here.
You shall not stand in my way.
How dare you challenge my lady? Watches over you.
Thank you.
I bring her your hand.
The blood of Olrox has opened the way to the Queen. She holds the next piece of the God Mask, which Gabriel must acquire if he is to be with his beloved again. She will try to seduce him, to glamour him, but he will see through her mask, I'm sure of it. He is so very strong now, and even she must fear her own death at his hands. I can smell her fear, her stench. Vampires can sense the living, but the dead she cannot. She knows Gabriel is here, yet she cannot sense death close at hand also. She knows what it is he wants. Poor, beautiful Carmilla, you will cry bloody tears before this night has ended.